This is going to be a groupie video. This is Miss Manoose, and and that was Adonnie. He's going home this Saturday. I'm doing this because I want you to see how nice all these cats are getting along. This is a female, and here we have beautiful Bella. Bella. She loves her cat scratcher. She's a beautiful girl. She's ready to go home as soon as we find the right adopter for her. And just to show you what kind of a mix I have in here right now. Where is he? This is Mickey. He's one of my personal cats who is down here recuperating from a urinary tract infection. And this was the only place I could put him to get him over peeing on my carpet while we fixed up his urinary tract infection. And it was very good because he was the buffer between the girls. And I think that's what eased these girls into getting along so well. Again, there's my beautiful, beautiful Manoose. He's got feathers stuck on her whisker. She's as sweet as can be. I can pet her belly. When the vet shaved her belly to see if she was spayed, she just laid there. Manoose. Hey, sweetheart. She is just absolutely beautiful. She's, unfortunately, we're not sure of her age. The first vet thought she was about 2 years old, and that's what I thought. And the vet I've taken her to now to see if she was spayed or not thinks she's closer to 10, which I find it very hard to believe. She has not been spayed, so she's going next Friday to have that done. She also has 2 mammary tumors, which I'm praying to God that they are not cancerous, but they're going to be removed at the same time as her spay. So at this point, I'm not sure, you know, what her health-wise is going to be. She looks healthy right now. All her blood work came back pristine, not a thing wrong with anything. I mean, I just love this cat. And if I didn't have 7 cats of my own, believe me, she wouldn't be on the pages. I would have adopted her already. But I've reached my limit. You couldn't ask for a nicer cat. She's so pretty, and she's so sweet. And here's Bella. She wants to play with the newest kitten I have down here. Bella likes kittens. Bella's a good girl. This little boy is as sweet as can be. His adopter is so excited about getting him this weekend. I know Bella's going to miss him because they wrestle a lot. All right, well, this is the groupie, and I'm going to post this on everybody's pages, so anybody who's interested in any of these cats will see it. Bella. Miss Bella. There she goes. She wants she likes to wrestle with Adonnie. She's just such a sweet cat. You can see she loves her scratching post here. I have one of these upstairs in the house, too, and believe me, that has saved my furniture. Cats seem to love that. That's called the Ultimate Cat Scratcher. And the best place I have found it for it, price-wise, is Amazon. It's got a nice sturdy base, so it doesn't tip, so even the biggest cat can stand up and stretch on it. Still, Miss Bella. Hey, Miss Bella. Just milling around. All right, Miss Manoose. Hi, Miss Manoose. Oh, Miss Bella wants attention, too.
Yeah.
What do you say, Miss Bella?
They're all typical Siamese. They're very people-oriented. They love to be petted. They're all at my feet saying, come pet me. Come pet me. Can I rub you with my foot? Can I rub you with my foot? Look at that. Is that an easy-going, laid-back kitty or not? Females very rarely like to touch their bellies. And torties are known for having tortitude. And as you can see, this girl hasn't got an ounce. She's one of the sweetest females I have ever come across. Look at that. She's a good girl. How can you resist that? Look at that sweet little girl. Of course, the purring, I don't know if you can hear that. That's a Donnie. What do you want, Mickey? Hmm. I'm usually a little more playful than this, but I'm usually wrestling and there we go, see? Look at that easygoing, sweet girl. Look at her. That's Miss Bella. These two love to wrestle. She's another one. If you're looking for a seal point, you just could not ask for a prettier, nicer cat. She hasn't got a diva bone in her body, which seal point females usually are divas, but not this one. So if you're looking for a nice pair of cats, she'd be a wonderful girl to pair up with a little male kitten or a male adult. And if you already have another female cat in your house and you've got a male and you're looking for another cat, she'd probably fit in beautifully with anybody. And as sweet as she is, she'd probably become the queen of the house if you adopted her and she was an only cat. She seems, as long as you give her attention, she loves to be loved on. That's Miss Bella. Okay, my battery's starting to blink, so I think we're going to lose our battery here. There we go. One last look before I lose it.